one of the biggest challenges is was being dismissed and being kind of just counted out before even showing up. On like the first week that I showed up to my first unit, I'll remind you guys that I was the first female platoon commander ever at this unit. In the history of Camp Lejeune, North Carolina, slash the entire East Coast, they were upset that you were going to be their platoon commander because you're a woman.